and comrades of Manish having unsolemnly resolved
Philadelphia and returned home to set up here.
काश मेरे पे फिदा है तू, तुझको ना समझा कोई भी.
With him for over 20 plus years, so you can imagine the amount of gyanisms I have had to bear with over this period.
But Manish had this interesting humility, like a confident humility, but he's always been really grounded.
You're an inspiration to me. I'm sure you're an inspiration to at least some of us.
My connection with Manish has primarily been at the plane of ideas. But of course, it very quickly got beyond ideas to talking about politics, to a range of other things, and of course, friendship.
Late May of last year, Manish and I had lunch in the Belvedere. He said, I'm getting some nudges from Delhi, some feelers. They want me to come there full time. I said, you must go, because at least there'll be someone there who reads books.
We now pray to our God Almighty for the health and happiness of our birthday boy.
But which God to be prayed to?
Duh, there's only one God.
Which one?
The God of jobs.
Happy birthday, Mani.
Sarpun sampan, bacha paake parivar dhanno ho gaya. जो पीना जी की और महेंद्र भाई साहब की अपब्रिंगिंग रही से जितना भी धन्यवाद दिया जाए उतना कम है.
What do we love about Manish? We love his energy and passion, the ability to connect with people from all walks of life and all ages and all genres. He's a real conversationalist. Manish can carry on a conversation by himself.
Here we go.
Manish. Mild roast. Mild roast.
July 1981, 38 years back, Manish and I both joined Mayo College in class 7th, Jaipur House. The very first day he got his name Tiger. This was fair, stocky, stocky built, fat boy, Kashmiri boy, who joined Mayo College with all the Rajputs there. And the first thing which Manish had to do was to go through these kushti matches. And then the other three or four fat boys was selected by Man Singh. And one by one, I don't know how Manish managed to pin them down. He beat all of them. And I remember Man Singh saying, "Arre yaar, ye to sala tiger hai yaar." So that was Tiger. Some few lines for him. Zikr hua jab khuda ki rehmat ka. Zikr hua jab khuda ki rehmat ka. हमने खुद को खुश नसीब पाया. तमन्ना थी एक दोस्त, खुदा खुद दोस्त बन के चला है.
One day we were stuck right next to the house. We have a railway line. So at the railway gate we were both stuck and I reached across and asked Tiger home for dinner. He came home and I realized 3 years later that he hadn't left. And in those 3 years, Tiger became part of our family. He never referred to my parents as uncle or auntie. It was always Amma and Appa.
I met Manish first time one-on-one, actually along with Kavita.
here in Bangalore at the launch of a restaurant, Kete Biryani. Remember that the most important thing that he was taken up was with the fact that I'm from Kashmir. And I... Woo! And I saw that flash that here is a guy who looks like a Kashmir lover.
Happy 50th birthday, Manish. May this momentous occasion bring you as much happiness as you give to everyone who knows you. So peace, good health and happiness today and always.
One of my favorite memories with him. First, he is pretty lenient and never made me eat broccoli. But now looking back, I'm guessing it was to be fair as he didn't eat his bitter gourd either. Second, even though I have had a serious temper problem, he has almost never lost his temper with me. Third, I love his ability to listen to my endless gyan on whatever I'm passionate about, whether that be the military or athletics. Even if whatever I tell him goes through one ear and out the other, sometimes I don't blame him for that. Because I can go on endlessly. He is always there to listen nonetheless. So finally, I love his ability to not be overly influencing and let me do what I want quite often. I unfortunately haven't come across a lot of adults that let me let that happen. Even though it might have impacted my ability to follow orders, it's a lot better than being controlling. So to end, I love you, Papa. Thank you for always being there for me.
From childhood days, as Veena used to say, that he was quite talkative and also full of energy, and that he has carried in abundance, and so we are all delighted.
All tigerisms for the tiger.